Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn easy techniques to draw Ganesha with oil pastel colors. Take drawing sheet and a start face drawing. Ears, crown, stomach, legs, mouth, flowers, eyes, tilak, and other designs. Use red sketch pen for tilak. And a start outline with black marker. Take fluorescent yellow oil pastel color and start coloring in background, face, ears, and other parts. Direction of strokes will be inside to outside. For background color, now use lemon yellow and chrome yellow on face and other light parts. Make dots with red sketch pen. Now, for finishing, use cotton to merge the colors. It will give soft effect to your painting. Thank you so much. Hope you have enjoyed the video.